So everybody today requires a lifestyle which is international, and therefore the first reflection of that is fashion. And in fashion, they're demanding more and more. Why are they demanding more and more? Is because they're exposed to more and more.
So I would say that education really has evolved in this country. The new dimensions which are coming up, which is retail, fashion, etc., is where you need to go forward to take the platform of the level of education higher up in this country.
With the evolving of electronic media, people get to know what the trends are internationally. And then they want to aspire to have goods and services like that, whether it's a lifestyle or whether it's clothes or fashion. And more you see in the metros and in the urban cities that people are trying to dress differently. If you look 10 years ago, it was all churidar kurtas, but it's changed to a lot of Western fashion. So I think fashion has certainly evolved a lot over the last decade.
India is incredible in many respects, especially in the field of arts, creativity. And I think it was a perfect match to have this possibility to make a partnership in India with an Indian partner.
Today, India is looked at as a fresh face, as a fresh project, I think, for a lot of international brands and designers. And with them coming in the last year to India, it's great that an institute is coming to India. I think it's going to be great for aspiring students who'd rather go abroad and study. Today, they have something like that in India for them to look forward to.
I'd heard about mod art from a few friends of mine who went to fashion designing in Bombay itself. And so we called them up and we got a very good response from their side. And anyways, it's the first French fashion school coming down to India. So we just went for it. It's actually been a very crazy thing putting everything together because, you know, getting the faculty in place and getting the launch in place and getting the artworks done and getting the media in place. It's been a team effort, and I'm sure when the students come in, it'll be worth it.
Hello. My name is Belinda Randhawa, and I'm HOD of Mod Art Institute of Fashion and Art. This institute is based completely on freedom of thought, of creativity, liberation to the student in your basic academic norms that we've been following. We are going to encourage a lot of individuality in a student. That's our basic philosophy. This itself is our library. I'm going to take you on a walk through our institute and show you the purposes of each room. Our subjects are varying from actual pattern making to illustration, fine art. Fine art is an aspect of the institute, but we're going into more contemporary illustration combined with fine art. This is going to be our illustration theory lab and also used for pattern cutting. Sewing room, changing room. This is where the technology combines with fashion and we create our future graphic designers, merchandisers. These rooms and computers are available to the students at all times of the day for research, for their own private projects, because computer illustration is also part of our syllabus. We move on upstairs to our draping room. Now, most fabrics, when you hold them, a regular person will hold them, you will just see them as fabric. But when a designer holds them and there is a mannequin in front of you, you put the fabric on the mannequin and create masterpieces. Now, we've got different techniques, things that you can do with clothes. This is called ruching, ballooning. Now, these are all through different ages because the same techniques, even today we wear balloon skirts. Actually, it's a historic garment. So we create an overall student that knows how to deal with fabric, knows how to create without restriction, how to construct their own clothing, how to present it well.
The youth of today, the youth that India has, they all need to be trained. We need to train this country to take on the future challenges. And we welcome the French Institute to come to India and tie up.
Yes, I think Nishant has done a great job in bringing mod art into India, because this will be one fashion school with collaboration with the French very well-known institute to bring into this country that little difference.
A place like mod art, which brings in French fashion. French is the mecca for fashion still. We are very excited by mod art coming to India, and we hope this will be a great step for the fashion industry of India.
We are always looking for talent from that's coming from India, because we've got a lot of talent in India. We're going to sponsor a lot of internships, with mod art, and just looking forward to it.
We deal with a lot of European buyers like Miss 60 and Energy. So working with people who've been trained with European perspectives is what we want.
We are very happy to learn that Mod Art, a new fashion institute which is coming up, is going to have a special section on the bed linen designing of home textiles. And we would be very happy to offer internship to the students from there.
I'm going to be one of the guest lecturers there. I'm really looking forward to visiting Mod Art as often as possible.
We are especially happy, to have this partnership with Mr. Joshi, who has been extremely instrumental in the creation of Mod Art Bombay.
Dior, Gucci, Prada, DKNY. French Connection has always been a very edgy brand. Okay, there's H&M, Alo, Morgan, Jimmy Choo, and CK.
Oh, Paris! Mademoiselle!
The Indian market is booming. There's Betty Jackson, Louis Vuitton, Gap. And the Indian market is absolutely like hot cake ready. Did we say Zara?
Zara.
Is that Zara?